name is Lars Henning. I'm the artistic director of CISPA, Copenhagen International School of Performing Arts. At CISPA, we offer the 3-year training within contemporary method acting. Contemporary method acting is a methodological and research-based approach to acting, which is inspired by various acting traditions from the Russian Stanislavski, the American method acting practitioners, and to the more movement-based and psychophysical approaches like Bombard Bay technique and even Eastern philosophies and performing traditions like Newton. CISPA is an international school with students, directors, and teachers from around the world. And apart from the daily inspiration of training in an international environment, students are given tools to navigate on an international career path. We also have a high focus on entrepreneurship. We think it's important for graduates to be able to initiate and manage their own projects, big or small, within film and theatre, and in a cross-disciplinary context. It's a tough and intense training, which requires not only talent, but personal courage and discipline. It's in an environment which is characterized by mutual respect and generosity. This is a training which will prepare you to take genuine ownership of your acting career, both practically and artistically.